I think I'm gonna shoot them all again just to make sure they're all dead.
Can you relax?
Like, you know how in the old days women didn't really go do.
That was nice.
I liked that.
For a friend who's drunk, I can't even do that.
I probably could.
The guy's a fuck me, but fuck it. He does a good job of being a fuck me. Yes! So crazy right now.
Most incredibly. Girl. You ready? Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Would you rather me buy all this stuff in your Amazon shopping cart? Or go on a Target shopping spree?
Target shopping spree.
Target shopping spree?
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
What?
Here. Target gift card. And we can go
for
on a
what?
Target shopping spree. For appreciation. And. I already bought the stuff in your Amazon shopping cart. Yeah.
What are you following me for, mate?
No problem.
Hey, why don't you get the manager? See it, mate. Wait, mate.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky. It's tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
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 Tricky. I met this little girlie. Her hair was.
Have a look at this idiot. What have you done, mate? This is a baby goat. And he's stuck pretty good. What have you done, mate? What have you done? Oh, hang on, guys. I'm gonna have to put my phone away. I don't wanna hurt him. Got him. What do you reckon, mate? Just save your life. What do you reckon? Wanna get a kiss? Nah? Righto. Here you go, mate. Go see your mum.
My husband and I brought our toothbrushes at the same time. And we brush our teeth the same amount of times a day. But let me show you the difference between my toothbrush and his. This is my toothbrush, you know, nothing special. A little bit of bend in the bristles. This is my husband's toothbrush. What does he do?
Hello?
Hello there.
Well, hi!
Name's Bruce.
What can I do for you?
It's all right, I understand. Why trust a shark, right?
Excuse me, what do you do for a living?
What?
What do you do for a living?
I'm a yacht broker.
Okay.
Wait. I think I saw your social media. You're the car guy.
Yeah, car guy.
Daniel Mack.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Come on.
I want you to come on. Let's do this.
Okay. Dude, this is nuts. How much did you say this yacht is worth?
Right now, it's on the market for $2.8 million. It's obviously Italian.
Oh my gosh. It's got the porthole and everything.
Everything.
Here we go.
Ooh. Imagine seeing a dolphin while you're there. Master stateroom on a super yacht.
Dude, oh my god. This imagine is crazy. Still... Dude, what?
TV's right behind here.
Oh. This is a sauna?
And it turns into a sauna. You know you're on a yacht when you have a boudet. So you have a toilet and a boudet. You gotta have the combo.
Oh.
You have your hot tub. This is a retractable top. This opens up completely.
Wait, what? Let me see that again.
Here's your grill. You can watch anything, anywhere.
80 feet. Oh, shit.
Welcome to Miami.
Hello?
Nothing, I'm just at Blaze's. Yeah, when? 5 minutes? Okay, can you pick me up, though?
Who is that?
Okay, bye.
Who is that?
I'm going to get ice cream. Can you hand me my jacket?
With who?
And, Blaze,
with
I'm
who?
Just going with my friends.
You just got here. Why? Why? You just
jacket.
Got here.
Blaze, you're on the game.
I'll get off. I'm getting off right now. Literally, I'm getting off.
She's going to be here in 5 minutes.
Come on, Alexia. You just got here.
Okay, and you just went on the game.
Come on. I'm getting off. Literally, I'm shutting off right now.
She's...
Come on. We can get ice cream. Let's cuddle.
No.
Come on, we can cuddle, get ice cream, food, watch a movie. Come on. Let's go. Don't go. Come on. Don't leave.